So here's a way we could define the lookup procedure. It takes two inputs, the index and a keyword. And as a reminder, I've drawn the structure of the index here. It's a list. Each element in the list is an entry. Each entry is a list itself, where the first part of the list is the keyword, and the second part is a list of URLs. So what we want to do to define lookup is very similar to what we did for add to index. We want to go through the entries in the index to try to find one that matches the keyword. So let's write that again. That's going to be a for loop, and it's going to be exactly the same code as we had before. So we're going to loop through the elements in the index. Each time we go through the loop, the variable entry will refer to one of those elements. We're going to check if the value in position 0, which is the keyword of that entry, matches the keyword we're looking for. When we were defining add to index, what we did when we found a match was append the URL to the list of URLs associated with that keyword. What we want to do for lookup is different. All we need to do for lookup now is return the list of URLs. And we can find that by looking in position 1 of entry. If we get to the end of the list without finding that keyword, well, then we still need to return something. And the way we describe lookup, what it should return is the empty list. That means there are no URLs that we've found so far that contain that keyword.